single rail down at fence number 7. Four faults would be the score. Right now the leader with just 2 to go on that first card. 70.436 on the clock with just 1 rail. That's our first 4 faults. Here's card 1, number 577, Caverhill. Phil Frazier, the owner of Portland, Oregon. 577 now. Well, four falters can hit the showers now. Here we've got a clean ride, and it's Philip Frazier, Caverhill, 69.174. First to advance to the jump off in that jump off track here with the meter 20. Fence is number 1, 2, 3, 12, 13, and 14. Caverhill onto the jump off here, first to do so.